his way to the ring, accompanied by the Celtic warrior Sheamus from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing 240 pounds, John Cena.
Can they continue their winning ways tonight? We'll shout to find out.
Of coal miners that are tuning in right now, I'll do my best to keep the King's commentary unbiased, but I can't make any promises.
Yeah, and I'll do my best to try to not punch you in the face, but I won't make any promises either. What a clothesline!
Taken down to the floor. Oh man, he got turned inside out.
The tide has turned again. They're going to fight to the end.
He hits the dropkick from an incredible vertical leap. Putting it all on the line.
Look out!
Oh, and he eats the canvas.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Sit down hard.
What a kick that was. Look at that reversal. What a strength.
The loop edge press. And would you look at those shots? Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime.
And he reversed it. Good move there.
He fails to connect.
Lord, what a series of strikes.
Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
He used his opponent's momentum on that one. This guy's just too strong. Suddenly, he's in control. Man, is anyone more destructive than Roman Reigns? Look at that.
We knew he was tough, but how much more can this monster take?
Well, on paper, they matched up evenly. I'm not really sure he has any advantage, so he really needs to suck it up and just do what he does best right now.
Reigns sit down hard. What a match.
Getting an earful is what's happening.
Not fast enough. And there's some more emotion on display.
Cena's in trouble.
A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe.
Two.
And we're going back between the ropes. That's press, and now a flurry of punches. The loop edge press, and would you look at those shots? The tension, the drama, this is electric.
Uh-oh, we know what Reigns is looking to do here.
There's the pin. And a kick out by Cena. These competitors trying to keep their wits about them. Back in the ring, and the official's got his back to the action again.
Oh, this has got to end. He's got him done for the pin.
And Cena kicks out.
You sure up in the edge or to get out of the way of something like that?
Oh my, what, that should do it right there. Reigns in his 265-pound frame is just so tough to keep down.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
Come on, what a dirty move. Submission locked in tight. This could do it.
Oh, gosh. The ref's not going to tolerate much more of this.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put each other. And he kicks out.
There's got to be something special in John Cena. I don't know how he's still moving.
And again, Cena going to the top rope.
Ah!
Yeah, how awesome was that?
Well, I could watch those all day. I don't do them, but I like to watch them. Oh!
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
A tight hold here. Does he have enough left to fight out? What a match. Momentum has shifted back and forth.
Hey now!
And he reels his way up. It looks like the mighty Reigns might be falling. A swift kick.
This has just been pandemonium.
Remorseless. That's what that is.
Oh, man. Does that look painful?
This is serious gut check time.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
One.
Two.
Two.
Three.
That's it. Well, I don't know how you can pick out highlights from that match. The whole match was highlights. Saves.
I don't know what's going to happen next between these men, but I can't wait to find out.